And welcome back to the Morning Blend with our pet project. We know that dogs love to hear that four-letter word, walk. And coming up soon, they'll actually get
to participate.
She perked up. He perked up in a walk that helps other animals.
That's right. And here to tell us all about Tales on the Trail 5K run or 1 mile walk is Rachelle LeJeune from the Wisconsin Humane Society. Good to see you.
Good to see you too.
So this is Hastings.
Yes, this is Hastings. She's only 2 months old. She's available up at our Ozaki campus in Sauk, lady. So she is just a social butterfly. She is so outgoing. She's met just about everybody here at the station.
Yes, because everybody wants a piece of her.
She's made a lot of friends. I think she'd be a great addition to a family looking for a puppy.
All you have to say in a group like this is puppy.
Yeah.
And everybody comes running.
Yes. She looks like a little black lab-ish.
Yes, yeah. She could be a little black lab, maybe a little chow. She's got a little black spot on her tongue, but...
You got a black tongue?
Yeah, she's just such an outgoing, wonderful dog. She's already spayed, microchipped, and vaccinated. So she'll be available today at 2 o'clock when we open in Saukville.
You will have a line.
Yes, you will have a line. She's so soft. I love it.
She really is.
So this event that you have coming up, Tales on the Trail, is really to help support the animals.
It is, yes. Mm-hmm. It's one of our largest fundraisers. It's scheduled. She's very excited about it.
Yeah.
It's scheduled for Saturday, June 23rd. We're really looking forward to it. It's a 5K, 1 mile walk and run. So it's on Saturday, June 23rd, starting at 10 o'clock. It's for people and who don't even have dogs as well. Mm-hmm. So definitely dog friendly. But if you don't have dogs, that's all right too, because it's open to families of all ages. So
still come out and support them.
Absolutely, it's a lot of fun. So right by the lakefront, Veterans Park there, which is a beautiful backdrop.
So nice.
Doggy cam. That was cute.
Yep.
Yeah. You can see lots of great activities too for kids and for dogs.
Oh, so
well,
fun.
And it's fun to hear you say there's a lot of alumni there. You said that to us during the break. What are alumni?
Alumni are dogs that were adopted from the Humane Society, any one of our campuses, Racine, Ozaki, or Milwaukee. And we love to see them back, especially when they grow up. Again, lots of great activities for those dogs too. It's, you know, we've got quite a few dogs who attend with their families, and each person can take up to 2 dogs. So which means bring your pups at home. There's a lot of activities during the after party, which is a lot of fun.
Yeah, so what's going on?
To the after party.
Yes, it is fantastic. It's when the walk run ends, we have lots of activities. So for the dogs, we have a lure course, agility course, canine splash zone. We have a speed zone where they can actually, you can time how fast they run. And then we have a prize for the fastest dog. We have bobbing for treats. We have a doggy fashion show.
Best a doggy fashion show.
Yes, and then of course lots of food, you know, trucks and vendors as well. So lots of great stuff going on afterwards.
Is there an adoption event as part of it too? So will there be adoptables on site?
We'll have some there, but we won't be adopting out.
Okay.
But they can still, you know, we'll have some that are there just as representatives of the shelter as well, and then they'll be available after the event.
Okay.
So, yeah, definitely.
Come and meet them then.
Yeah. Absolutely.
Yeah.
And Hastings, you think would be great for a family, maybe with kids?
Yes.
Or
she's so outgoing. You know, she's really an outgoing puppy, and I think a great addition to a family too. And it's just that we have a lot of wonderful dogs and puppies right now at the shelter looking for great homes. So definitely you can talk to us at the event as well about adopting. And if you register by tomorrow, register by tomorrow because it goes up for $5 per ticket.
But you can do it on site if you happen to just totally forget it.
Absolutely. Yep. If you don't pre-register, you can walk in with your pup. We do encourage pre-registration as everyone gets a free t-shirt who registers. So that's something that's new this year. We're really excited about. So.
And it's normally how much?
So it's $30 for the walk and $35 for the run for adults 16 and older. For kids.
Oh, you getting Riley? Yeah. You want to run? Did you hear the word walk several times?
I heard that word so many times.
In your ear.
For kids 6 to 15, it's $20. Those little puppy teeth. For kids 6 through 15, it's $20 for the walk and then $25 for the run. And kids 5 and under are free.
So, Love it. Oh my gosh. Hastings, you are going to be the best addition to some family. You're so playful.
Totally.
Oh, she is.
She is adorable.
Do you want that hair? Yes, I know you do. But you can visit our website, wihumane.org/tales-on-the-trail for more information. And for those raising over $500, we have a really exciting Heroes Hangout tent.
Okay.
It includes canine massage, massage for people too, chair massages, signature cocktails, treats for dogs and their human companions.
Want to eat my paper? Want to eat it?
She's like, whatever you got.
Isn't she? But yeah, she would love to see you there. So.
Love it. Okay. Hopefully she'll have a family by then, and she'll come with her family.
That's right.
Because it's going on Saturday, June 23rd. Again, it's at Veterans Park. The deadline to pre-register is Wednesday, June 13th. After that, it goes up by $5 a person. So make sure that you register in advance. And you can adopt Hastings or any of the other adoptables at the Sockville location on Decorah Street. WIHumane.org to see all the faces of those needing a forever home. And the number on your screen as well to call for more information. Good to see you again.
Thank you.
Hope you find a great home, Hastings.
Me too.
I will.